Yeah, it's your boy King Slaw, aka Ron. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to spit something for y'all real quick. If y'all feeling it, just hit me up at 843-601-9073 and tell me how you like it. Here we go. If y'all ain't called into the movement by now, then I'm supposed to show you. So allow me to unfold the glory of my unspoken story. Back in the days, I used to stay smoking Doja, until the voice inside my head said, slow, keep your composure and stay focused, soldier. On my bed, rolling over, tossing and turning, feels kind of squirmy. A one-way trip to prison is not a comfortable journey. Somebody call my attorney, burn it to your sternum. Now you're feeling the furnace, put his body on the gurney, haul him off to the infirmary, paying attention only to the things that concerning me. Earnestly, y'all should get like Slaw. It's my turn to lead, learn from me. Got a fetish for fashion like I'm for Germany. Yearning for cheese, paper chasing forever. Stacking my currencies permanently. My history is indelibly written on me forever, you see. A magnet of attention, so I keep that metal with me. It's whatever with me, come through and wet up your street. Y'all fellas gon' bleed, altercations develop into beef. Be careful, I'm a beast, murdering niggas with ease. On the beat, through the speech that I speak, capiche? Are you ready to face defeat? Fear frogging the leap and watch you get swept off your feet. I be in the hood faithfully all day with heat, throwing balls like Major League, moving swift for greater speed. I introduce you to your destiny fatally, no make believe. When I die, who should I take with me? There's no replacing me. Niggas try to slay the G occasionally, respected for my bravery, but be steady praising me. Glory.